first fish, guys, my first fish. Oh, oh, it's a little eel. First fish is just an eel. Alright, he got off, which is good. I'm gonna have to retie this hook because it's got so much eel slime on it. Feels like an eel. Man, this must be a good eel. This is a bad one. So that I'm gonna lose my line. Oh, another dog. There he goes. There's my eel. Man, I absolutely smashed this one. Little smallie. That's the first fish. First fish. I'm gonna need a pudding. Yep, this one. On the plastic. Jeez. That's what I've been looking for. Fish on the soft plastic. I just tipped this soft plastic with a piece of prawn. What a little black bream. Oh, yep. There's another one. Ooh. This is like a bit better one. Ooh, this is a bit better one. On the soft plastic again. Another fish on the soft plastic. Again, just tipped it. Barely, barely. With that tiny piece of prawn there. But it's working. It's catching me some nice fish. Second fish on the soft plastic. Yep, there's a fish. These soft plastics are working on the bream. Another bream on the soft plastic. It's number four. My third fish on the soft plastic. Oh, big eel just stirred up there, got spooked.
Yep, there's one.
Oh, he spat it.
Yep, there's another bream.
Oh, he's going. Might be a decent little bream here. Same size as the rest. Maybe a bit smaller. See my hook, which is good. There's the fish, guys. Oh, no. Oh, there he is. It's not a bad bream. Just let him go. Yep, fish on. Oh, yeah. He's got it. Another fish. I switched this rod to bait so I can just throw out prawns and catch them. Because I found that the soft plastics work, but they just weren't getting the right hookups all the time. So I just decided to switch and use this. Oh, I just lost him. I'm going to count that. That's number six. Another fish. Bream are just on today. This one's a bit smaller than the rest of them. Number seven. These fish are really, really fat, which is good. It means they're healthy in this creek. I cannot get this out. There's our little fat bream. They're quite wide, which is good. But there's a lot of them up here. This is number seven, I'm pretty sure. Seven or eight. Let him go. No, it's a bream. Got another bream. Get away from that log. Oh, it's around that log. It's wrapped around that log. Yeah, he's out. He's alright, he's out. Oh, just lost him. Oh, woo, he's going. This might be a good fish, this one. Yeah, it was heavy. Feels how the good bream usually act. Oh yeah. Oh, that snag. Oh. My piece of prawn I hooked this fish on. It's starting to come up the line. I don't know how I'm gonna lift this fish up. He gets it. It's a good fish. I haven't seen it yet. Oh, I can just see a shadow. Yeah, that's a good bream. My timer's going off. Oh no! There's another one. These fish are just non-stop. This one's a bit smaller. Forcing him.